This is part two of my response to the SNL to Jesus video. When this video, I asked, my Heavenly Father, to forgive those who have blasphemed Christ, even those who thought this was a joke. I will do a prayer. And you're welcome to, whoever's listening is welcome to join me in prayer if you would like. Heavenly Father, we come to you today and ask for forgiveness for all of those who have blasphemed your Son Christ Jesus with the SNL to Jesus video. Please don't hold the sin to their charge. Please forgive all of those who thought this was a joke, those who created this video of the mocking Christ from SNL, and forgive all those who persecuted, those who has tried to defend you and your Son. Father, we ask for forgiveness for them, and in the words of Jesus, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Help them find Christ before it's too late. Please have mercy and forgive them for they don't understand what they're doing. Have mercy. It's in your Son's Jesus' name I pray. Amen.